When working with others on the same file, it can be hard to distribute work and see what others are doing in a document. We've had real-time co-authoring in the online applications for a while, and now we've extended that to the Word desktop application. Over the next few minutes, I'll show you how to do real-time co-authoring in Word 2016, as well as co-authoring in other Office apps. And I'll give you a sneak peek at the tech that makes that all work. Office 2016 makes it easier to save your files to OneDrive, share them with others, and even work together at the same time. I have here a document that we've saved on OneDrive for Business, and I'm going to share it with my coworker, Allie. I go to the Share pane, and I just have to type her name into the invitation box, give her edit permissions, and hit Share. And now it sends an email directly to Allie. Once Allie joins the document, I'll see a prompt letting me know that she's here. If this is the first time that I've used real-time co-authoring, I get this dialogue here asking to share changes. If I hit yes on it, I'm now in real-time co-authoring mode. Now I see her flag right here in the document, and as Allie types, the typing comes in character by character. That's real-time co-authoring in Word 2016. We also have co-authoring in OneNote and PowerPoint, but the experience is a little different. Here I have a PowerPoint presentation that I'm working on with another author. I can see in the upper right corner that there are other authors available, and I can see in the status bar a notification whenever they make changes. If I hit save or click on the button, the changes get pulled in and the document is updated. So how do we make all of that work? Behind the scenes, we're storing the file centrally on OneDrive, OneDrive for Business, or SharePoint Online. We're storing it as an XML document so different authors can edit different parts of the document. As they're authoring, we lock different paragraphs, and with changes shared in real time, we're less likely to create conflicting edits. Now you can work together more quickly and easily than ever before using Office 2016. Try it for yourself. Thanks for watching.